with our financial liberator, Tom Gripe. He's the president and CEO of the largest Catholic credit union in the world, Notre Dame Federal Credit Union. Tom, as a Catholic credit union, I know some of the types of funds that you offer are socially responsible. What does that mean?
Well, socially responsible investing means that the owner of the investment cares about the companies that they invest in. Are they doing the types of things that we believe in? Or more importantly, are they not doing the things we don't believe in? So what happens is you can run filters on these investments and these companies to choose which ones fit or don't fit into that profile. You put them all together, and that's what they call a socially responsible fund. In particular, we do a lot with Catholic social teaching type funds, and it proves to be very helpful because it makes the investor feel comfortable about the fact that we're investing in things that you really believe in your heart are right.
We've been talking with Tom Gripe. He's the CEO of Notre Dame Federal Credit Union. You can go to NotreDameFCU.com to find out more. The financial liberator, Tom Gripe.